you all the way to the top. God started you off to give you victory. God started you off to give you success. Clap your hands and give God praise.
The Charles Harrison Mason Theological Seminary provides opportunity for students to receive education and training in several subjects. These subjects include biblical studies and languages, philosophy, theology, ethics, history, persons, society and culture, and the church and its mission. By becoming a part of the Charles Harrison Mason Theological Seminary, students can learn to read the languages in which the Bible first appeared on the human scene. Students can wrestle with questions which have perplexed theologians and philosophers throughout the centuries. Men and women can study liturgical drama, and they can examine how religion, society, and popular culture intersect.
I don't know about you this morning, but the Bible says that now let the weak say I'm strong. You don't have to feel strong, my God. You don't have to look strong, but sometimes you just got to confess it. Let the weak say I'm strong. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
You see, students at the C.H. Mason Seminary study worship, church administration, evangelism, missions, and subjects in Pentecostalism in general, and subjects and practical issues that affect local congregations and the life of the Church of God in Christ in particular. Whichever subject interests you in theological studies or in the church and its daily ministry, you can study them here at the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary.
He is about raising the level of your somebodyness, your humanity. He is about giving you dignity and pride so that you don't have to act like folk who don't know who they are.
I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon me and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Yeah, Jesus. Well, as I close, obviously the let us is speaking through Hebrews. For the writer said, let us by him therefore, let us offer the sacrifice of praise to God continually. That is with the fruit of our lips. And when we come into Jesus, we ought to be happy to give him service, happy to be faithful and follow. Let us, oh Jesus, let the church of God in Christ stand together, pray together, testify together, serve together. Oh Jesus, hallelujah.
Enlarge the place of your tent. Stretch forth the curtains of your habitation. You shall break forth on the right and on the left, and your seed shall inherit nations and make desolate cities inhabited. Make no small goals. Set no small plans. You serve the infinite God. The heavens declare the glory of God, and our God works on a cosmic level.
An education at the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary will prepare you for the work of ministry and for advanced work in the theological disciplines. Graduates of the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary occupy important leadership and ministry positions in the Church of God in Christ. What is more, our graduates are bishops, pastors, and superintendents in jurisdictions in the Church of God in Christ, chaplains in hospitals, chaplains in prisons, chaplains in the United States military. They're administrators and educators at colleges and universities and graduate schools across the United States.
Oh, listen, watch out for people who want you to drop your agenda and get on their program and don't care what it was that you were striving to become, striving to do. Forget your dream, forget your ambition, forget your desires, forget your plan. Get on my program.
You need to seize this moment to prepare for the ministry to which God has called you. Our presiding bishop, Bishop Charles E. Blake, is in fact the founding chairman of the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary, and he extends his hand and he welcomes you to become a part of this phenomenal institution for learning, for training, for education in the Church of God in Christ. Become a student at the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary.
Yeah! Let us demonstrate the testimony of action. Yeah! Let us be advocates of family life and values. Yeah! Be shapers and not reactors to the challenge. Yeah! Sing the song and live the life we sing about. Yeah! Preach hope and faith in Jesus. Yeah! Let us be overcomers of the worldly dichotomies. We are together.
For an application for admission or to obtain additional information about our school, visit us at www.itc.edu. Once there, go to the menu item entitled Constituent Seminaries. Click it, scroll down to the C.H. Mason Theological Seminary, and you'll see us there. Or you can call us at 404-527-7775. This is the Charles Harrison Mason Theological Seminary, the official school for graduate theological education in the Church of God in Christ.
Yeah.
Speak to me.
Speak, Lord.
Oh, speak, Lord.